when we turn these cars loose, we ask that you do not stand or walk near the cyclone fence on the front straightaway. Please walk closer to the grandstand if you're going to your seat. Please do not stand or walk near the front straightaway cyclone fence for your own safety and protection. Let's get strapped up. We're about ready to push you off. The debris has been cleared. You can see that what's left of that wing. And that was one of the new things on the car. Mike was telling me that the wing was brand new. 7 to go. The lights are out. Please do not walk near the cyclone fence. We're ready to go back racing with the wing sprint car to green. Thank you.
the 7th last year by the veteran Rick Merkel. The Care Speech Shop Sprinter. Let's get together. Give him a big round of applause. You did a nice job out there.
Sponsors here at Thought Auto Racing's Romont Speedway. Our other season-long sponsors.
Once again, it's the top four for the future.
The order of the blank. Six complete. Two to go. By Equaline Machine, Zion Napa Auto Supply, G&G Trucking, Specialty Machine Racing Engines and Gleason Racing Equipment. Let's get together, give them a big round of applause. Your winner, number 88, Mike Barr.
for him in a wing sprint car. Let's get together, give him a big round of applause in his rookie season of sprint car competition. Pete Ostrowski, your winner. Nice run, Pete. Thank you.
right field and another one in one and two. Gary Zobel out of Lakeville, Illinois, your winner. The sprint car component, MK Industries, prototype racing engine sprinter. Time of the race, 4 minutes, 1 and 89 100. Won a heat race back on April 30th, his first last chance victory of the year. Let's get together, give him a big round of applause. Your winner of the C93, Gary Zobel. Nice run, Gary. Over an 88 Mike Frost, 4 Carmen Mensardo, 52 Dave Hanna, 3 Arabon Oval, 4
Dennis Fitz getting up and over in turn number four, bringing out the red. He is okay. Christian.
That'll make Joe's Father's Day a little bit more special with wife Judy and twin boys Ryan and TJ.